I'm just gonna let them take it.
The Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound the general call. I want every living soul
not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now,
we are at war.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie!
You should have left it in the ocean.
You gonna put the hammer down?
Are we done here? Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.
Granted.
pulled her out of mothballs with a couple of old friends. She's dusty, but she'll do.
By blowing up all his suits, promising to spend the holidays with me rather than with a screwdriver and an arc reactor. With the president now safe and sound, Tony promised to use his super genius to find a cure for the Extremis enhancements, straight after we'd had a festive dinner. Oh, and after he'd had his shrapnel removed. Oh, and don't forget, he is Iron Man.
The Big Lug won the day with the considerable sacrifice of his brilliant brother. What a shameful waste. If only Loki had lived to rule Asgard, what a king he would have made. Glorious and
burdened with glorious purpose.
Organization was also completely destroyed. Sure didn't see that one coming. Oh, but it's okay. I got a new job. I knew you were worried about me. Captain America and the Falcon fell from the helicarrier into the water, but were saved by Bucky. Maybe there's hope for him after all? You're probably wondering how I know all this. Well, let's just say I live next to Steve, and I'm kind of a nosy neighbor. Do you want me to write this down?
need a hand for any reason, why do I get the feeling I'm gonna regret saying that?
Access granted.
Hail Hydra!
You superhero themed person.
Sir, I am sorry.
How can I be expected to combat evil without my sweet nectar?
Just 3 more days till my retirement. I'm gonna regret saying that out loud, aren't I?
Thanks you for your continued work. Someone should make a TV show.
Bitte beachten Sie beim Aussteigen die Lücke zwischen Zug- und Bahnsteigkante.
Apologies for the interference, folks. Maybe...
Releasing my captives. Yet I remain undeterred, for I, Zemo, never surrender. It is my destiny to rule, and rule I... Wait, is that a smoke bomb? I'll get you, Avengers! Just you wait! Releasing my captives. Yet I remain undeterred, for I, Zemo, never surrender. It is my destiny to rule, and rule I... Wait, is that a smoke bomb? I'll get you, Avengers! Just you wait!
Do cameos. I do my own stunts too. Smiling Stan Lee is gonna turn into snarling Stan Lee if that happens again.
Orvat, releasing my captives. Yet I remain undeterred, for I, Zemo, never surrender. It is my destiny to rule, and rule I. Wait, is that a smoke bomb? I'll get you, Avengers! Just you wait!
don't know how, but somehow the source of my headache is also the source of his power. I need to get away. Break the connection. Only then can he be taken down. The further I get from him, the more I can feel my mind slipping away, losing who I am. My memories. I hope I let the cat out. I don't know how, but somehow the source of my headache is also the source of his power. I need to get away. Break the connection. Only then can he be taken down. The further I get from him, the more I can feel my mind slipping away, losing who I am. My memories. I hope I let the cat out. I don't know how, but somehow the source of my headache is also the source of his power. I need to get away. Break the connection. Only then can he be taken down. The further I get from him, the more I can feel my mind slipping away, losing who I am. My memories. I hope I let the cat out.
All of S.H.I.E.L.D. express their condolences to the visiting Mr. and Mrs. Ventura. Sorry for your loss.
How it went down, cuz. So Ant-Man, he got all ambush and stuff, but my man, you know, he managed to fight his way out. And he let that dude have it, you know, like bam, 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 bam. And with some help of some, like, really skilled people, you know, he saved the day, man. It feels kind of weird, you know, but I think I can get used to this good guy stuff. Anyways, I gotta go. I'm late to meet my cousin Ignacio at the museum. That's how it went down, cuz. So Ant-Man, he got all ambush and stuff, but my man, you know, he managed to fight his way out. And he let that dude have it, you know, like bam, 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 bam. And with some help of some, like, really skilled people, you know, he saved the day, man. It feels kind of weird, you know, but I think I can get used to this good guy stuff. Anyways, I gotta go. I'm late to meet my cousin Ignacio at the museum. How it went down, cuz. So Ant-Man, he got all ambush and stuff, but my man, you know, he managed to fight his way out. And he let that dude have it, you know, like bam, 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 bam. And with some help of some, like, really skilled people, you know, he saved the day, man. It feels kind of weird, you know, but I think I can get used to this good guy stuff. Anyways, I gotta go. I'm late to meet my cousin Ignacio at the museum.
Close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
They got away. Quick, somebody get after that truck.
Disarmed. His army for hire fled like the cowards they are. We repaired our great city. Both its walls and people have never been stronger. My sister, too, has shown herself to be a force to be reckoned with. A force that Wakandans will soon desperately need. But that's another story. Disarmed. His army for hire fled like the cowards they are. We repaired our great city. Both its walls and people have never been stronger. My sister, too, has shown herself to be a force to be reckoned with. A force that Wakandans will soon desperately need. But that's another story.
This is some old school villainy.
With Claw disarmed. Disarmed. His army for hire.
Lost in an unspecified incident, while the broken rules, alternate dimensions, and an unnamed god of thunder. Moment over. Back to work.
And I had guests arriving at 8. If only I hadn't given Wong the night off. As I prepared the hors d'oeuvres, my mind drifted to Clea, my silver-haired ally. I prayed a chance to repay the considerable debt I owed her would present itself. Little did I know that it would take an eternity for that to happen. But that, my friends, is another story. I had guests arriving at 8. If only I hadn't given Wong the night off. As I prepared the hors d'oeuvres, my mind drifted to Clea, my silver-haired ally. I prayed a chance to repay the considerable debt I owed her would present itself. Little did I know that it would take an eternity for that to happen. But that, my friends, is another story. The power of his demonic cohort, Mordo.
Dr. Harkness, please report to the landing strip. Your twin jet is double parked and is currently being booted.
Zero.
After trapping Dr. Szabo, Director Coulson used Cal's family connections to subdue the more beastly side of his nature. With Szabo on our side and S.H.I.E.L.D. finally working as a team, the rest was just cleanup. This is not the last we'll see of the Inhumans, but at least our team made it out intact. Where's Simmons? Zero. After trapping Dr. Szabo, Director Coulson used Cal's family connections to subdue the more beastly side of his nature. With Szabo on our side and S.H.I.E.L.D. finally working as a team, the rest was just cleanup. This is not the last we'll see of the Inhumans, but at least our team made it out intact. Where's Simmons? Agent May, log entry 11.
And now a moment's silence for Agent Cronshaw, who was lost in an unspecified incident. Local rules, local dimensions, and an unnamed Scott. And now a moment's silence for Agent Cronshaw, who was lost in an unspecified incident. Broken rules, multiple.